I don't wanna see my mama cry. Just last year, when I was only 7, now I'm almost 8, as you can see. You came in a 11:15, passed out underneath the Christmas tree. So please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Mama sighed and looked outside the window. Told me, son, you better go upstairs. You came in and hollered Merry Christmas. I turned around to see my mama's tears. Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. She said, I don't want to see my mama cry. Not a new.
A little John Denver for you. Rocky Mountain Christmas, the go-to Christmas album of my youth. All right, let's do let's see.
Angels from the realm, glory, stars shine bright.
That's too high. See.
Angels from the realm of glory, stars shine bright above. Royal David City, lay the light of love. Jesus Christ is born today. Jesus Christ. Christ was born today. Jesus Christ was born. And though we did rejoice by pure voice, and the wrong shall fail, and the right prevail. Christ was born today. Jesus Christ was born. Jesus Christ was born today. Jesus Christ was born.
We're gonna get born. Kind of half remembered. We actually did a cover of that song that's probably available on the internet somewhere. But I don't remember the chords clearly very well. It's another Christmas song. It's not like a Christmas song. Overcast Christmas Eve here in Seattle is overcast here as well. Okay, well, maybe I'll just go back down the list doing December. Does anybody have a request? Can't do Fairy Tale of New York without somebody to, oh God, River. Let's see. Come to the fault line, we eagerly, as scores of innocents died, and the Andalusian tribes, setting the lay of Nebraska light, till all that remains is the arms of the angel. Eddie Green, Queen of Supply Side, Bonamy Bone Drive. You know what I mean. On the road, it's well advised you follow your own bag. In the year of the chewable ambient tab and the Panamanian child. Stands at the Dowager Empress's side, and all that remains is the arms of the angel. Till all that remains is the arms of the angel. Quiet now, will we gather to conjure the rain down? Will we now build a civilization below ground? And I'll be crowned the community kicking around and the Andalusian tribe. Laying the summit of Nebraska alight, till all that remains is the arms of the angels. Till all that remains is the arms of the angels. Ah, ooh, ooh, ah, ooh, ooh. tight. I've got a Carson. Just okay. I'm back. She's grocery shopping. Picking up supplies for our Christmas Eve meal, which we make my dad's chili, very basic chili. But I actually have to drive to Aurora. I need to pick up a pudding mold because I'm making in perfectly playing to type. I'm actually making like a Dickensian Christmas pudding, complete with suet. And suet is not easy to come by if you don't want to feed birds with it in this neck of the woods. Okay. What's, all right, I was going to do this. Hold on. So this song is called Don't Carry It All, and it was actually written in, I've playing it on a guitar that's tuned a half step down, because even when I wrote the song, it was always too high for me to sing. It just would kill me. So I'm experimenting it just with playing it on a slightly detuned guitar. So check it out. Here we come to a turning of the season. Witness to the arc towards the sun. Every neighbor's blessed burden within reason becomes a burden born of all and one. And nobody knows. Let the yoke fall from our shoulders. Don't carry it all, don't carry it all. We are all our hands and holders beneath this bold and brilliant sun. This I swear to all. Monument to build beneath the arbor, upon a plinth that towers towards the trees. Let every vessel pitching hard to starboard lay its head on summer's freckled knees. And nobody knows. Let the yoke fall from our shoulders. Don't carry it all, don't carry it all. We are all our hands and holders beneath this bold and brilliant sun. This I swear to all. This I swear to all. Bear a wreath of trillium and ivy laid upon the body of a boy. Lazy will the loam come from its hiding. Turn this quiet searcher to the soil. Raise your glass to turnings of the season. Watch it as it arcs towards the sun. And you must bear your neighbor's burden within reason. And your labors will be born when all is done. And nobody knows. Let the yoke fall from our shoulders. Don't carry it all, don't carry it all.
as I swear to all. This I swear to all. This I swear to all. This I swear to all. To all, to all, to all.
There you go. That's that song sung. In a half step down, you can kind of tell that that one is a real, it's just a workout. It's not necessarily the notes so much, it's the string of notes all together. And I find sometimes one as a songwriter can be very courageous and throwing caution to the wind in the privacy of one's own studio working on a song, but like when it's time to actually do it, it gets a little harder. Love from London. All right, well, this is a song about, kind of about London. William Fitzwilliam, when walking in April, where the green briar roses, the banks of the Thames, and over his kerchief there came such a clamor, that William Fitzwilliam took shelter within. But don't lose your head to this rooting and raging. Don't lose your heart to the sweetness of sin. And don't go out wandering, for the ghosts hover around you, the Howards and the Seymours, the Poles and the Lynns. When William Fitzwilliam emerged from his arbor, a luminance show such as he'd never seen. And so on to London, he lit on his skateboard, to arrive in a tumult, to greet the new queen. But don't lose your head to this rooting and raging. Don't lose your heart to the sweetness of sin. And don't go out wandering, for the ghosts hover around you, the Howards and the Seymours, the Poles and the Lynns. Night settles earthly, all clad in its sables, and England's fair princes are snug in their beds. William Fitzwilliam will glide on the Humber in star silver sneakers above the living and dead. Don't lose your head to this rooting and raging. Don't lose your heart to the sweetness of sin. And don't go out wandering, for the ghosts hover around you, the Howards and the Seymours, the Poles and the Lynns, the Tudors and the Fitzroys, the Poles and the Lynns. And that's a new one. It's called William Fitzwilliam. About a member of Henry VIII's court that I learned about in the great book The Hilary Mantel book, the third one in the in that series. What's it called? The Mirror and the Light. His name was just screaming for a song to be written about it. What do you want to hear? I got one more for you. And then I'm going to go on my merry way to go find a pudding mold. All right. Oh yeah, this is kind of about New Year's Eve anyway. We'd come to 7 hours down. Take the blue line to see where we popped out. And I was only joking. And I was only joking. And I was only trying to get a laugh. You say this was the furthest that we had come. You travel so far to watch it fall undone. And I had lost my token. Bent and broken, staring sideways with the rain coming down. But I am so enthralled, though New England. A fable of a failed attempt. Find new life in a lull in the seat of its origin. From Long to Coney Island, from mid to west to upper highlands, and all I got is this ill-gotten souvenir. The new millennium in New York and all of New England, which is not in New England, but it's all New England, and it's not in New England. Oh, New England, in the fate of your empire, I think I'd rather just wait in the car and return to the turnpike, watching New England's skyline drifting below, or maybe it's sinking, sinking below. Come 7 hours down. We've come 7 hours down, down. We've come 7 hours down. We've come 7 hours down. Down. Merry Christmas, everyone. That was a song about New York not being in New England. a song about actually going from Boston to New York. So part of it is set in New England. I was confused. Much love. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. We'll see you guys around.